Oh no, so he didn't put the yellow. What he did was, he came down, he hit the red bounced out, the white came out, and Deuce was dead. There was nothing he could do with the ball, then.
I put 16 up there.
Gaining a lot of popularity, isn't it?
I think if you're just coming in to have a game, a bit of crack, then you can that works on hanging balls and getting
happy. Oh no, I love
it. You know how to work the course,
right?
Just stick it up.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Just be aware, it's like that on the computer, just in case you accidentally do this. The switch on the same.
Trying to get to come down after 4 hours.
Dolan. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
But do I still have to do any questions?
No, no. Once you hit the black, you don't have to.
Thank you.
tag or anything, you know, like.
That's what you're missing.
Your team was not much fat door of me in there.
Thank you.
Be like that.
Thank you.
I put the jump in. I put the dance in here, so I'm going to jump out. Okay. Oh, sorry. I have to put a bit of a double side on it.
Sorry? I
get
the little
engine. Yeah, well,
could I
speak to
Jeremy?
Yeah.
He's not.
Okay.
Might hit the foss.
Yeah.
I grazed that.
Just had that.
Shot was a free table, so you had to pop that time to take.
All right, follow it.
You know that.
I know.
It's a good shot tonight, huh?
Good shot.
Thank you.
I think. Get a different size.
level at the last game must have been fucking terribly sick of that head.
Do you ever see like saying like the Derby City Classics and then Reddit one, they do the bank, the double the ball, they get a point,
okay,
and one pocket. Like, imagine playing new games, right? At least this power is not in and off.
That's a different class of discipline than
arts. Thank you.
Okay.
Do you see me pausing for a second? I didn't know whether I could take it out or not.
Thank you.
nightmare, that
ball player. I want to lie to the official complaint. What am I talking about?
Now you're on yours. Thank you. I don't have to pick up the weight, no. I can just play a shot. And you don't carry. So my first shot is a free shot.
So when he does it the wrong way, the bell goes off.
Eddie Veg says to me, I love 10 minutes to learn the rules. Jesus, I'm an hour into it now and I'm still learning them.
Yourself.
Yep.
I didn't even think it was there, I didn't even look. I was just convinced that I was going to be so good, like.
Yeah, he's a proper tradesman. Yeah, he knows his stuff.
He certainly does.
Yeah.
Are you okay with the music?
No, you're not.
Safety alone, even if I cannon into the red and pounded your red there, it was still one.
Of course, yeah, yeah.
So, world rules, you wouldn't be able to play that shot, you know?
No, that's true, yeah. That's the thing about these rules,
I think. Oh, they're brilliant rules, I love them, like.
They're great rules for the hitting hopers. That's what I keep saying to Timmy. He much prefers netball over world rules. I say,
because
he's got no control over the cue ball.
If I can get a ball after break, I'm trying to get a ball after break, just kill him. I can get one yet. What do I mean? Frame 12.
Gary, just for the live stream, I want to let you know that IPA David Quinn in World Rules is number one. This is like cheating.
You're barred from this club.
this is like being dishonest, like playing this, like.
So easy.
I can't help it with you around, Paul.
That's that no angle hand sign is walking out.
Once you got that rid of.
Yeah, I two attempts to be honest. The first one I was disgusted I didn't get enough. It's all about reading with the shots ahead, do you know? That's not a bit like, do you know?
I'm illiterate. I wasn't very good in school, Paul.
I wasn't. I left school at the top team.
Don't let my master fool you.
I left school. I always said I left school at the top team, but no one would make a fool of me.
Yeah. One of my buddies once said, a fool with a degree is still a fool.
Oh, I kind of agree 100%. Oh, Shaggy goes.
Trevor, who's the next one, Paul? Trevor, who's the next one?
Thank you. chat.
What is that chat?
The odds were very slim.
I'm not that well, I'll just bring you up this step to do a bit of paperwork.
Lovely, lovely.
Whenever you're ready for the break,
but then yeah, with you. Not a six now. Not a five breath.
Take your time for no rush.
I've been very lucky then.
I haven't been lucky yet, but.
Jesus, wet.
Thank you. and I made an awful error. I didn't even know it. I was so happy that my ball was covering the pocket, I never even thought to see what was it covering the pocket. And then the minute I took the shot course, the minute you take the right shot, then you top everything, right? See me now, if I got to a big final, I would break with it. That's the only time I would break with it. Shocking that I screwed back from the ball, I just needed to pass straight to me. No, I can see it.
Yeah.
I can see it. I'm just looking to see how about it. A bit of a robust side, shimmy. If I miss the centre pocket, I have a chance. Thank you. kind of shit on bust.
I'll pick up the weight.
Okay, that's it. I wasn't far away, no, I wasn't too far away. Might as well be a boy, Mr. Menzies. Yeah. I was going to say, Tom, it's not going to make some difference if I hit it. It's going to go in anyway. It'll be the best shot I've ever played in my life, I hit it, like. I haven't got that much of a window to play with.
Well, it's not the cushion now.
Is it not the cushion now?
It's not the cushion now.
Whoa, dodgy man. Yeah.
forgive you this time, sorry.
I think it goes. I think you've enough of it. Should have been trying to save myself, did you know? Break the same.
How's it going, Brett?
But I tell you something, I enjoyed it. But it's only my second time playing Blackwater Rogues. I don't like them at all, I don't know. Not because I got hammered, I prefer the World Rogues. Who's winning?
Paul.
But straight away when I lost, I just put it straight on the team. Well done, safe journey going. You'd be raging when you lose, but
that's what you have to do. Talk to soon, apparently.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. So why don't you just throw in two of us?
Yeah, just put in, just put in the 20 minutes. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. What was the final score?
21-18.
That was one of the best matches so far.
Yeah. Oh, it was one of the closest, yeah.
I watched the whole lot of it at home this morning.
Brilliant, yeah.
I have a 75-inch plasma. The whole thing comes up and they're like pure comfort.
Thank you.
I'd say none of it came easy. But I had to fucking walk it all straight in them shots. I shouldn't have got them three shots, to be honest.
Thank you. back to your own. It's my back to your losing the same result today. Yeah, but the second round actually, frames will go on your way as much as, you know, obviously,
I just got hockey. I tell you, look, maybe the park lads round to the tournament the next time. And we can go round.
We'll do that.
You're right, Paul. We've 4 minutes left for 4 minutes.
We've got another frame in.
It's actually good, isn't it?
Ah, yeah, it's brilliant.
Do you know when you can go all the way up? If you have one, we'll go on anyway.
We'll look into it. The next ranking tournament is in the Silver Springs.
It's great, isn't it? You deserve that, like, in fairness, so many people playing in Cartland.
Oh, yeah, there is a lot. And the boys from Cove, Jesus, it's not for not playing from Cove, and the Silver Springs is only 20 minutes away.
That's great.
I'm on the other side. I'm Mallow. I'm half a Kerrigan. My grandfather was a Kerrigan as well.
My dad was raised in Kerrigan.
I'm more with one than Kerry, but it's back home.
Wait, we'll take you in,
Right.
I can tell you one thing now. I'm from the apartment in the Bahamas, but I'm definitely not from the Bahamas. And I'm not lying, I haven't.
Minutes 30.
I break my outfit. I spread them out.
If the tip comes off, though, I fucking got stick wet. Especially the funny open champs.
I finish it,
Austin.
I am.
Well,
it's
right.
Trying to get up here.
I'm going to change the gap. Do you know the way I'm so used to breaking with one and playing with the other one?
I'm going to do one.
Sometimes it's not, you can do a while with it.
But we leave all that stuff there, we're just going to pop out for
a minute. Yeah, it's inside, no worries, yeah.
Sure.
No worries, yeah.
Anyway,
guys. You know what, Supermax is just around the corner as well.
We're going to Finnegan's.
Oh, better again.
We're going somewhere now.
Is he known as a test in the band? Yeah, is he back in the fourth inning?
Gary, yes,
well, Paul, we don't know the moon now, the room.
Yes,
Paul, we did.
Okay,
one second.
wasn't great, no, Austin.
No, no, it's